Peyton. Throughout the break, Peyton Royce was in control, but this is where Oscar seemed to turn things around. Nearly able to pin Peyton Royce, but the match continued.
Oh, watch this.
Yeah, multiple near pinfall attempts by Oscar.
Back to live action. Oscar with the hip attack. Now looking for a German suplex. Peyton Royce able to fend off the Empress.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, but not for long. A German suplex high on the shoulders of Royce. Oh, and now Oscar, knee right to the face.
Royce might be out.
This could be it for Peyton Royce. Oscar cannot put her away. Gentlemen, this is what Asuka's been asking for, a challenge in the Raw Women's Division. Plenty of talented superstars, and Peyton Royce has stepped up tonight.
Indeed she has, but Asuka looks like she has it firmly in her sights.
We know Asuka thrives when her back is against the wall. Peyton Royce has brought the fight. Asuka is returning the favor.
Asuka up to the top turnbuckle now, measuring her opponent inside Thunderdome. Oh, a muscle drop kick, and Royce able to sidestep it. Now Peyton Royce. Went for another German suplex to Asuka. Now it's Peyton Royce perhaps was thinking about it.
Oh, the counter game abounds, but look at that.
And went for the spinning back fist again.
Oh,
the cover on the Raw Women's Champion.
That was close.
Kick out.
Peyton Royce shocked, but this has been an incredibly impressive performance by Peyton Royce.
Some great offense pulled out by Peyton Royce, nearly put away Asuka.
Royce cannot afford to waste any time right now.
No, she can't. I mean, Asuka's still down. This is her opportunity.
Peyton Royce knows what's at stake. If you beat the champion, maybe you're challenging for the Raw Women's title at WrestleMania.
No.
Asuka looking for the Asuka lock. Peyton Royce stand on her feet.
Asuka's desperately trying to lock it in, but look at this. Look at this counter by Peyton Royce.
Cover. Kick out by Asuka. All went for the spinning heel kick, and now it's Asuka double knees to the face.
Cover.
Royce looks like she's out cold. No, kick out.
Wow.
Joe, Royce looked motionless after this. Watch this one more time. Boom, Asuka strikes with the face buster.
And Royce looked absolutely out of it, but somehow, some way, she manages to kick out.
We saw disbelief on the face of Peyton Royce a few moments ago, so just saw that same disbelief on the face of the Raw Women's Champion.
Oh, this is a hell of a match.
And now Asuka muscling Peyton Royce up to the top turnbuckle.
Curious position for both these two on that middle rope.
And Peyton Royce, she wanted to face the champion, and now she's understanding what Asuka's all about, how difficult it is to put away the Empress.
Peyton Royce all alone, at least temporarily, and now headed all the way to the top rope.
Off the top, and a double stop to the back. Peyton Royce, sense of urgency here. Hook to the leg on Asuka, and they kick out.
And I think it's Asuka's finding out what Peyton Royce has made of tonight.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup.
The million-dollar question for Peyton Royce is, what else must I do to put Asuka away?
Now she's doing enough already, it looks like, Byron.
Hey, Joe, it seemed like for much of this match that Royce's confidence was growing minute by minute. Now the frustration coming to the surface.
Well, that may be the case, but whoa.
Don't worry about the official focus on Asuka.
Look at this.
Royce it
back. And a beautiful counter, an arm bar. She's got it straightened out. I mean, Royce is fighting it desperately.
And Royce trying to shift her body weight, shift her hips.
I mean, Royce doing her best to reclaim that arm, and she got through, but look at Asuka transitioning.
Asuka, the Asuka lock. The Raw Women's Champion with the Asuka lock. And Peyton Royce taps out after a great effort.
Here's your winner by submission, the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
What a battle. What a gutsy performance by both Peyton Royce and the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
I mean, what more can be said? A fantastic matchup. And Asuka stands.
Hold on, gentlemen. I think it's time.
Oh, yes! Brutality has come to Monday Night Raw.
I've been waiting for this. Rhea Ripley is here on Monday Night Raw.
The former NXT Women's Champion. Ripley has brutalized every single woman who thought they could take her out.
Rhea Ripley is a game changer wherever she goes. And right now, she is marching to the ring, centered by the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
Ripley has said she's sick of all the dreamers and that it's time for nightmares. One of the most dominant female superstars NXT has ever seen, and made her mark on this brand last year in the lead up to WrestleMania.
What do you think is going through the mind of Asuka right now?
Asuka, you're one of the greatest women's champions in WWE history. You proved your point. Now, last I saw, Charlotte Flair was out here challenging you for the Raw Women's Championship. While you were recovering from having your teeth knocked out. But now Charlotte Flair's not here. You know, she's actually recovering from COVID. So, Asuka, I'm gonna need an answer. On my first official night here at Raw, straight up, I challenge you to a championship match at WrestleMania.
Wow!
Oh! いいかな、いいかな、いいかな! あんたのガッツ! 褒めてあげるわ!
But you are not ready for Asuka! Rhea Ripley, I accept.
Oh my gosh!
Are you ready?
If this gets made official, oh my gosh!